team leader to squad. Box check. Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We've crashed. It's from your position. Moving to...
Do you have the virus
Vox contact with brother?
Damn it.
Approaching orbital launcher facility. We're secure.
Hellstrom, Alpha, I'm moving to the crash site. Do you read?
We are running out of time.
Hill team, I am at the crash site. Alpha! Aaron!
Baron, my brother, you have honored the Imperium with your devotion.
Is that as hard as your bite, Xenos? Come on! Endless Golda!
Opa! No!
Not go unpunished.
One chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters.
Yeah.
Machine Spirit, what is the status of the orbital launcher?
Hibernation. Console inactive for 22 hours. This impiety to the Omnissiah has been logged.
Activate launch systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. Mission's complete. Awakening systems from hibernation. Light of capacitors initialized. Personnel may begin prayers of charging.
Throne. Can you not hasten the damn process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
It is done. Until you lie dead at my feet. You will remember me. strip your flesh from your bones. Your life.
My honor is my life.
What is your fate?
My duty is my fate.
What is your fear?
My fear is to fail.
What is your reward?
My salvation is my reward.
What is your craft?
My craft is death.
What is your pledge?
My pledge is eternal service.
Rubicon surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as an Ultramarine once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch, but your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be questions. Lord Khalgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.
What is our assignment?
The Cadians have lost control of the orbital guns. We are to recapture them.
Lost them already?
The Tyranids are hurling spores of those guns in great waves. I'm impressed the Cadians held out this long. Brothers Lirio, Altarius, and Elion make up the rest of our squad.
Have any of you faced Tyranids before?
Only these past 2 days.
Then there is much to learn.
What do you think I look doing? Forward to it.
Those warheads are not properly secured. Pity the effects of virus bombs so short-lived.
Sergeant?
Brothers, we are joined by Lieutenant Titus.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command.
We leave immediately.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Keeping score, brother!
Oh, I am.
they come!
For the glory of Ultramar!
Establish new defensive lines, then report back.
Yes, Lieutenant. It will not take long.
The orbital guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
Raven, do not stop moving. Carefully. The spores detonate when threats draw near.
Then let us take the advantage and destroy them.
No, Lord! Never!
We've locked them in.
We could do no more.
Open the gate.
Yes, my lord. Open the gates!
But, sir, you said...
Open the bloody gates!
Combat's prelude is the perfect time to seek the Emperor's guidance.
Another wave! We can't hold them!
You will serve your Emperor, soldier!
Stay up! Into position, men!
Do not let them surround you!
God! What are they doing?
Trying to get up here! Take them down!
Honor your home once, memory.
We must focus on taking down the high ship.